Hey, Kitsap County, welcome back. I'm Cassandra Lopez with Dupuy Team at Keller Williams West Sound. In today's video, or this week's video rather, we're going to talk to sellers and homeowners specifically today, how you can take advantage of the seller's market by making your home ready to list, ready to present to the marketplace. So there's a few key items that we recommend to all of our sellers when you're getting your home ready to put on the market. So we're going to go through a couple of checklist items here. So let's start with the exterior. So if you live in the Pacific Northwest, which we all do, there's likely some moss growth on your roof, maybe a little bit on your sidewalk or patio or driveway. So it's a good idea to try to remediate that moss. Get your moss removed, clean your roof, clean your gutters. We recommend to not pressure wash your roof. It will minimize the life of your shingles. Even though you are selling your home, you want to present it to the buyer, you know, that they're receiving a nice, healthy roof. Light landscaping, and by that I mean just have someone go through, or you can go through and remove any dead foliage, trim back any shrubs, pull some weeds, get rid of, you know, clean up a fire pit, stuff like that. So another thing you might want to think about is touch-up paint. There may be a side of your home that is weatherized, whether, you know, usually the west side of the home where you keep down a lot of the sun in the afternoon and evening time. So if your home has weatherized areas or chipped paint should be sanded and repainted, or if you think your home needs a whole new paint job on the outside, and we can help advise you if we think that would help, because that is a bigger project, a little more costly project. But we'll let you know if we recommend that. So inside your home, so if there are any little projects that you know you need to do that you haven't done yet, like, you know, your kiddos are playing and little Johnny bumped a hole in the drywall with his elbow or whatever, and you just haven't patched it up, now's the time to do that. So anything that needs repairs, patch up, servicing, if you haven't serviced your furnace in a few years, get that done. Maybe flush your water heater, service any major appliances that need a tune-up, that need a checkup, because there is a seller disclosure statute that you have to follow. So if there's anything wrong with any appliances or material defects with the home in general, you get to tell the world about it. So if you take care of all that stuff, and there's nothing to tell, right? So if your home needs interior paint, we'll recommend that as well. Likely it's not the case that you'll need a whole new paint job, but just some touch-up paint should probably be fine. We always recommend a whole home and a professional carpet cleaning service, especially if your home is currently vacant. If you're occupying your home, maybe that stuff can wait till closer to closing when you vacate your home. But whole home cleaning, professional carpet and flooring cleaning. If you haven't had your chimney serviced in a while or swept, maybe that's a good thing to do right now. While we're not using our chimneys, have that taken care of. And minimize and declutter. And by that, I mean any personal effects that are very specific to you, like family photos, heirlooms, knickknacks, that kind of stuff can be taken down and put away safely. Usually the garage is our favorite place to store stuff while we're getting ready to pack up and move out, which is totally acceptable if you're occupying your home. People expect to see you in the middle of packing up your house. So that's not gonna be an issue. And basically make sure that the home is tidy for every showing, that it's presentable to when you present it to the marketplace. You want to walk through there and think of it like, what would I think about this home as a buyer? If I were a buyer coming into this home for the first time, what would I think about it? And that may be kind of challenging because you have, you know, a very subjective opinion of your home. You have all this intrinsic value in your home that a buyer doesn't share. So it might be hard for you to, you know, see it as a buyer. But do your best, you know, and if you need any help or assistance contacting vendors for cleaning, landscaping, carpets, appliances, services, anything like that, our team has a fabulous vendor database that we've put together that we like to share with everybody. So if you enjoyed this video, give us a like, give us a comment, ask your questions. We love to respond to your questions on Facebook. Like our page, subscribe to our YouTube channel. I'm Cassandra Lopez with the Dupuy Team at Keller Williams West Sound, and we'll see you right here next week.